greet are you here for spirit? The voices of the tormented spirits are silent again, but it isn't like last time. I'm almost certain the spirits have escaped their confinement. Did you have anything to do with it, I wonder?